Welcome back, guys. In this new video, we're going to take a look at the partial pressure of gases. Now, what do I mean by partial pressure? Well, we said in the beginning that pressure equals force over area. We saw a picture of a container with several different types of gas particles. We're going to say that the total pressure inside of that container comes from all the pressures of each of those particles added up. But let's say I wanted to look at the pressure of one of those gas particles and ignore the others. The pressure of that one single gas particle would be that gas particle's partial pressure. It just means the pressure of a gas when it's surrounded by a bunch of different gases. We're not looking at the total pressure, we're looking at that gas particle's individual pressure. That individual pressure is partial pressure. Now, we're going to say Dalton's law states that in a container of unreacting gases, that means that these gases are just bouncing off of each other. They're not connecting together to give me a new compound. The total pressure of the container is the sum of the partial pressures of the individual gases. All this means is, let's say we have a container and it's filled with three types of gases. It's filled with O2, argon, and neon gas. And let's say that the pressure of the oxygen gas is 0.3 atmospheres, and argon is 0.1 atmospheres, and neon is 0.3 atmospheres. We'd say that each of them has those individual pressures. That's their partial pressures. Dalton's law says, well, the total pressure inside of the container is just each of them added up together. So according to Dalton's law, the total pressure equals 0.7 atmospheres. And that 0.7 atmospheres comes from us adding up each of those individual pressures together.